So you want to go back to Egypt, where it's warm and secure. Are you sorry about the one-way ticket when you thought you were sure? You wanted to live in the land of promise, but now it's getting so hard. Are you sorry you're out here in the desert instead of your own backyard?
Eating leeks and onions by the night.
Ooh, what breath, but dining out in style. Ooh, my life's on the skids. Give me the pyramids. Well, there's nothing to do but travel, and we sure travel a lot. Cause it's hard to keep your feet from moving when the sand gets so hot. And in the morning it's manna hot cakes, we snack on manna all day. And they sure had a winner last night for dinner, flaming manna souffle.
Well, we once complained for something new to munch.
The ground opened up and had some of us for lunch. So you want to go back to Egypt, where your friends wait for you. You can throw a big party and tell the whole gang that what they said was all true. And this Moses acts like a big shot, who do he think he is? Yeah, it's true that God works lots of miracles, but Moses thinks they're all his.
Well, I'm having so much trouble.
Why'd he get so mad about that cow? That golden cat Moses seems rather idle.
He just sits around
and writes the Bible. Oh, Moses, put down your pen. What? Oh, no.
Of manna.